on in the house. Kick it one time. There once was a ducky shorty who was bald and wore a White Sox hat. He saw all the other ducks playing ball, so he picked up his ball in his bat. He tried and he tried and he tried and he tried, but couldn't make it on base. He could leap and he could jump, he could soar through the air, but it still didn't help Ducky's case. So nobody wanted Ducky Jordan. He was forced to sit and watch while he sat and made shoes that everyone liked, cause little Ducky had a cobbler's touch. He sat in a cut and he pounded on the shoes, and he named his first pair Air Ducks. And they took and they bought and they wanted all his shoes, and Ducky started making all big fun, baby. What's up?